Happy morning students. In this video, we are going to learn clipped words and the book exercise of unit 3 prose. Let's get started.
Clipped word. What is clipped words? Some words are formed by clipping a part of a larger word while retaining the meaning of the original word. It means clipped word is a shortened form of a word, the reduced form of a word. Formed by dropping one or more syllables from a longer word or phrase with no change in meaning. If the front portion of the word is clipped away, it is called front clipping. If the end part of the word is clipped away, it is called back clipping. If it is done to both the ends, it is called front and back clipping. Okay, now let's see the examples of clipped words in sentences so that you can understand in a better way. Let's see. Advertisement. Ad. All companies spend a lot of money on ads. Hamburger. Burger. Burger does not shoot old people. Omnibus. Bus. The tourist bus broke down near Paris. Helicopter. Copter. The copter forces landed in the disturbed areas to stem the communal violence. Demonstration. Demo. BPL company conducted a demo at Paris corner of easy washing. Ampere. Amp. It is a 40 amp bulb. Motorbike. Bike. Ajit had just brought a very expensive bike. Suitcase. Case. There are bundles of currency notes inside the case. Pressure cooker. Cooker. Cookers are now available for even $20. Discote. Disco. Disco is not a part of Italian culture. Diskette. Disc. I saved all the Word documents in a compact disc. Gasoline. Gas. Gas has become an expensive fuel for low-income group families. Bridegroom. Groom. Groom is wanted for a 20-year-old Christian community girl drawing 80,000 PM in an MNC. Okay, $8,000. Gymnasium. Gym. My uncle goes to the gym early morning. Kilogram. Kilo. Get me a kilo of mangoes. Memorandum. Memo. The managing director issued a memo to the head clerk. Microphone. Mic. This mic doesn't work properly. Non-vegetarian. Non-veg. He is a non-veg. Spectacles. Specs. She cannot read without specs. Storehouse. Store. Jim's works in a store. Fountain pen. Pen. Pen is mightier than sword. Perambulator. Pram. The mother took the child out in a pram. University. Varsity. London University has renovated its auditorium. Vegetarian, veg. She regularly eats her dinner in a veg mess. Veterinary surgeon, veg. I took my cat to the vet. Facsimile, fax. I got a fax copy of the conference notice yesterday. Handkerchief, kerchief. I have lost my kerchief yesterday. Aeroplane, plane. Sarah was excited as she was traveled by plane for the first time. Laboratory, lab. This college has 5 labs. Refrigerator, fridge. Having fridge is not a luxury but a necessity. Pantaloons, pants. The clown at the circus wore a very loose pants. Tube light, tube. The tube of our hall didn't work from yesterday. Mathematics, max. She is our max teacher. Centum, cent. We have been living in the 21st century. Bicycle, cycle. David presented a cycle to John on his birthday. Alchemist, chemist. Okay, what is a chemist? An expert in chemistry. A person engaged chemical research or experiments. That is chemist. We have a chemist on the corner of our street. Influenza, flu. I was suffering from flu. Citizens. Examination, exam. She's preparing for her exam. Luncheon, lunch. I invited my close friends for lunch. Photograph, photo. My friend got my photo to keep it with herself. Signature, sign. Akbar's sign is totally illegible. Newscast, news. Every day I watch news in the TV. Telephone, phone. I contacted him over phone. Mummy, mom. Where is your mom? Daddy, dad. Where does your dad work? Identity, ID. Please show me your ID. Curiosity, curio. We visited a curio shop. Demarcate, mark. They marked the boundaries. Tram car, tram. We traveled in a tram in London. Public house, pub. The couple were found in a local pub. Fanatic, fan. He is a fan of Arnold. Telephone, phone. Our principal contacted the chief guest over the phone. Taxi cab, taxi. I hired a taxi to go home. Top brass, brass. The meeting was attended by diplomats and the top military brass. News flash, flash. We interrupt this program to bring you a flash. Okay, okay, okay. The short form is okay. Did the head office okay the proposal? Rehabilitate, rehab. Laura saved all her money in order to send her husband for a rehab program. Pop music, pop. Michael Jackson is the king of pop. Pathway, path. The tourists chose the wrong path when they went for sightseeing. Hitchhike, hitch. Can you give me a hitch till Mount Road? Zoological Park, zoo. The little children love to visit. Now let's see some more important clipped words. Advertisement, ad. Aeroplane, plane. Alchemist, chemist. Automobile, auto. Bicycle, cycle. Bridegroom, groom. Cinematography, cinema. Demarcate, mark. Demonstration, demo. Discothe, disco. Earthquake, quack. Examination, exam. Chimpanzee, chimp. Cafeteria, cafe. Champion, champ. Fanatic, fan. Fountain pen, pen. Gasoline, gas. Gymnasium, gym. Hamburger, burger. Handkerchief, kerchief. Helicopter, copter. Identity, ID. Influenza, flu. Information, info. Introduction, intro. Laboratory, lab. Lunch on lunch. Mathematics, max. Memorandum, memo. Microphone, mic. Paragraph, para. Perambulator, pram. Photograph, photo. Public house, pub. Refrigerator, a fridge. Representative, rep. Logarithm, log. Pop music, pop. Signature, sign. Spectacles, specs. Signature, sign. Okay. Squadron, squad. Submarine, marine. Suitcase, case. Okay. Taxi cab, cab. Teenager, teen. Telephone, phone. Television, TV. Vegetarian, veg. Vibrations, vibes. Viva voice, viva. University, varsity. Zoological garden, zoo. Hippopotamus, hippo. Mummy, mom. Husband, hubby. Brother, bro. Sister, sis. Night dress, nighty. Now we shall move on to the book exercise of clipped words in Unit 3. Unclipped words, chimpanzee, chimp. Photo, photograph. Mic, microphone. Cafeteria, cafe. Gas, gasoline. Helicopter, copter. Telephone, phone. University, varsity. Memorandum, memo. Flu, influenza. Hippopotamus, hippo. Bridegroom, groom. Fanatic, fan. Demonstration, demo. Perambulator, pram. Refrigerator, fridge. Next exercise is homonyms and heteronyms. What is homonyms? Homonyms are words that are spelled the same and sound but have different meanings. Heteronyms are words that are spelled identically but have different meanings when pronounced differently. Complete the sentences by choosing a suitable word from those given in the brackets. First one, nobody can say whether there will be an improvement in the weather. Okay, W-E-A-T-H-E-R. Your ring is loose, L-O-O-S-E. Do not lose it. We found a packet of biscuits in the old man's shirt pocket. Okay, old man's shirt pocket, P-O-C-K-E-T. When the pole vaulter cleared 28 feet, F-E-E-T, it was declared a record feat. Explain the quote, Q-U-O-T, cut your coat according to your cloth. The stranger paused for a few minutes before he passed my house. The weary dancer turned weary, W-A-R-Y, after the final performance. The chain that I presented to my sister was not made of gold. It was guilt. I'm suffering from a sense of guilt. Next one, form meaningful sentences using the given words to bring out at least two different meanings. Next exercise is subject and verb agreement. Underline the correct verb in these sentences. The girl and her sisters watch television every day. Ravi doesn't like sports. My classmates study before a test. One of the cookies is missing. A lady with 10 cats lives in that big house. Measles is very serious. The committee decides when to adjourn. Our team is the best. Everybody enjoys a good song. Either of these is suitable. Okay. Now we shall move on to the next exercise. Match the professions with their relevant job descriptions. First one, pathologist studies diseases. Ornithologist studies birds. Entomologist studies insects. Archaeologist studies artifacts and physical remains. Sociologist studies functioning of human society. Geologist studies the matter that constitutes the earth. Linguist studies languages and their structure. Seismologist studies earthquake. Herpetologist studies reptiles and amphibians. Meteorologist studies atmosphere, weather and climate. So that's all for this lesson exercise. Thank you, students.